of Mississippi Fred McDowell because he had this voice that, like, when you listen to it, it just cut through you, you know? It was like this really dark, deep, swampy voice, and nothing really compares to that.
Thank you.